disposal of wastewater, and much more the plastic waste that we have. After giving thought of it, I find the opportunity in the problem to solve it. And that is the opportunity of the people, by the people, for the people. Our vision is to give back the clean water for free. Currently, a lot of advocates are offering solutions to water issues like access to financing, donations, fundraising programs, campaigns for conservation, restoration, protection, awareness, technical support, and all. And we would like to add one. Our solution, our company is Venture Watch Tech Inc. It's a nationwide, market-based, income-generating social enterprise that aims to solve social and environmental problems using our business activity. Our solution, first, is to conserve the existing water supply. And second, that is to build climate-resistant infrastructure for more water supply. I'd like to introduce to you our business activity is car washing, with the use of advanced green technology, that is steam car washing. So as you can see here, the value proposition comparing the traditional steam car wash. So with the use of water, we only use 2 liters compared to 144 liters. And that savings will give us 200 plus million liters a day. It's 100% chemical free, no shampooing. Cleaning time, it could only take 10 minutes. Of course, for the wastewater, there's no water excess, so wastewater free. Of course, productivity because of time, it's most advantageous both parties, the car users and the car owners. And it is also set as energy saving technology. As to the cleaning capacity, we can do steam car washing also inside, interior. And because it's a steam, it sanitizes and it's car bacteria killer. And when it comes to car details, of course, it's protected. It is set that way. And most importantly, we can do mobile car washing. Let's see the market size. As of today, as of this year, LTU has registered vehicles of 12 million. And there's an average increase around 400,000 to 500,000 new cars every year. Our average pricing model, so as you can see, that is still traditional pricing. That's 260 to 300, of course, the extra large additional 20 pesos. I'd like to highlight the side.